Welcome to Business Tips, the place where successful entrepreneurs come to get inspired. If you are new to this channel, please join the family by hitting on the red subscribe button below and also hit on the notification bell so that each time I upload a new video, you'll be the first to know. Without wasting much of your time, let's ride. the place where successful entrepreneurs come to get inspired. If you are new to this channel, please join the family by hitting on the red subscribe button below and also hit on the notification bell so that each time I upload a new video, you'll be the first to know. Without wasting much of your time, let's rock. Hi, my name is Rofu Chifu and you're welcome to HRN Systems Limited. Do you intend to invest in Cameroon or in Africa? Then contact us at HRN Systems Limited for your professional business plan writing, business feasibility studies, investment viability checks, and company formation services. My team and I are willing to move from Cameroon to any part of Africa just to set up your business. Call us today, send us an email, or visit our website on www.hrnsystems.com for more information. Thanks for watching and see you in my next video. Hi, my name is Rofu Chifu and you're welcome to HRN Systems Limited. Do you intend to invest in Cameroon or in Africa? Then contact us at HRN Systems Limited for your professional business plan writing, business feasibility studies, investment viability checks, and company formation services. My team and I are willing to move from Cameroon to any part of Africa just to set up your business. Call us today, send us an email, or visit our website on www.hrnsystems.com for more information. Thanks for watching and see you in my next video. As an entrepreneur, you are probably spending a lot of valuable time on back office activity. Time you should have been using to focus on developing your business and getting more clients. But don't you worry, we've got you covered. For 7 years now at HRN Systems, we've been helping a lot of businesses grow faster by partnering with them to carry out all the routine back office activities, be it daily bookkeeping, stock count, business banking transactions, monthly tax declarations, business analysis and reporting, and we can even structure your business so that you can obtain business loans from microfinance institutions and banks. At HRN Systems Limited, we will assign a qualified expert to monitor your business on a daily basis, weekly, or even monthly, depending on the volume of your transactions. And guess what? All of this comes at almost no cost. Contact us today at HRN Systems Limited. Hi, my name is Rofu Chifu and you're welcome to HRN Systems Limited. Do you intend to invest in Cameroon or in Africa? Then contact us at HRN Systems Limited for your professional business plan writing, business feasibility studies, investment viability checks, and company formation services. My team and I are willing to move from Cameroon to any part of Africa just to set up your business. Call us today, send us an email, or visit our website on www.hrnsystems.com for more information. Thanks for watching and see you in my next video. As an entrepreneur, you are probably spending a lot of valuable time on back office activity. Time you should have been using to focus on developing your business and getting more clients. But don't you worry, we've got you covered. For 7 years now at HRN Systems, we've been helping a lot of businesses grow faster by partnering with them to carry out all the routine back office activities, be it daily bookkeeping, stock count, business banking transactions, monthly tax declarations, business analysis and reporting, and we can even structure your business so that you can obtain business loans from microfinance institutions and banks. At HRN Systems Limited, we will assign a qualified expert to monitor your business on a daily basis, weekly, or even monthly, depending on the volume of your transactions. And guess what? All of this comes at almost no cost. Contact us today at HRN Systems Limited. Let's talk about your business.